Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Your boy Domino 7 here. Okay. All right. Welcome to this Facebook live stream. Eventually on YouTube. Okay. So in a few, I'm gonna be watching two versions of Price is Right, the Drew Carey era on CBS, and the Bob Barker version on PlutoTV. Yep. So anyway, y'all gonna have fun with me though, okay? By some of you rather the Bob Barker era, you know, but me, I rather both, okay? I even watched the Doug Davidson episode of Price is Right on YouTube, and sometimes the Dennis James version of the Price is Right. I wasn't born when Dennis James was hosting Price is Right, you know. Oh, look. PlutoTV, y'all see that? And as y'all should know, I got two TVs in here. A old school box TV from the late 2000s or whatever, and a now version. Well, my mama bought this television
Television
in 2016, I do believe. Yeah, 2016. I could be wrong, though. Okay. So, yeah, the matter watching that Price is Right is that. Okay. So anyway, unfortunately, y'all, the Price is Right for right now is what's this? Well, y'all gonna watch this with me right now, you know. Great day. That this is previously recorded, you know. So I assume this is a rerun. Okay. Yeah, I'm watching Price is Right on that television too. As y'all know, that's the old Price is Right. Mm-hmm. All right, so y'all gonna watch that with me. So I'm gonna let y'all know. If somebody start knocking on the door, you know, when somebody start knocking on the door, I might have interruption and stuff like that, you know, because a maintenance man is supposed to be fixing something in here, you know. I don't know why I said that. I'm not supposed to say that. So y'all watching this with me, and y'all gonna watch this with me. So this is back in the days with Johnny Olsen as the announcer, okay. Okay. All right. So, oh look, I don't know who those people are, but I really don't watch that. Wait. Mhm. The old showcase. All right. So, this is Great Day in Louisiana. That's the name of the show, okay? And while Family Feud is being broadcast on my network. Mm-hmm. Well, truthfully, y'all supposed to be watching Price is Right with me instead of watching Good Day Louisiana. So I told y'all, if y'all Facebook friends with me, then y'all supposed to be watching Price is Right with me instead of Great Day in Louisiana, though. So, Holly Holstrom, Johnny Olsen. All right. So, I guess I'm not gonna put this on the. Well, I might just, cause I don't know what time somebody gonna come, and plus I'm expecting something in the mail too, you know. The mailman or mail lady may knock on the door, you know. So y'all gonna be watching Price is Right, the Drew Carey era with George Gray and with Drew Carey and George Gray, as y'all watch The Price is Right with Bob Barker and Johnny Olsen. Well, I was 1 year old when Johnny Olsen passed away. And when I was a kid, when I was a baby, I ain't understood nothing. I was always thinking it was Rod Roddy the whole time, you know. So I want to tell y'all something, ladies and gentlemen. If y'all watch Price is Right back in the day before I was even born, okay, I ain't know nothing about the wardrobe malfunction. When Yolanda Bowsley, you know, I don't know nothing about that, you know. I know the name because I watched it on YouTube, y'all. Okay. Well, actually, my first time seeing that clip, you know. My first time seeing that clip. Jessica Lauren. Well, anyway, as I was saying, y'all, I know about that. I watched the $1 Million Spectacular shortly before Hurricane Katrina, you know? So, shortly before Katrina, I watched The Price is Right $1 Million Spectacular. And then Bob Barker was saying, nobody never forgotten about it. And guess what? I was like, what are you talking about? And then when Johnny Olsen, and I thought it was Rod Roddy, you know, shouted did this woman named Yolanda to come on down and stuff like that. So the thing is, though, I was like, oh. When I saw that she was coming on down, her head fell off, and then all of a sudden, oops, the oops sign flashed on the screen, you know. I didn't know what that was all about. I'm like, well, at first I didn't know what it was all about. I was 20 years old when I saw that clip. I was watching the $1 Million Spectacular. Watch this, y'all. Oh, look at this. So, Price is Right is on now. Bob Barker said goodbye, everybody. All right. So, y'all watching Price is Right with Drew Carey, season 49. Oh yeah, well honestly, y'all, I don't like this one. Yeah, as y'all see that Nintendo poster, now you're playing with power. Well, I don't know which one y'all hearing the most. Drew Carey! Oh. Hey, George Gray. All right. Well, let's look at the first item of for bids. Oh, look at her coming on stage. Oh, I missed that, y'all. Did I put it on that quickly enough? Okay. Oh yeah, Justin's on. Oh, where he going? Bob Barker! Okay, so the giant price tag. I don't know if they're gonna show the giant price tag. All right, so as y'all looking at this. All right, so I'm watching both episodes of The Price is Right. Looking at the first item of forbids on the Bob Barker Hour. There go Holly. All right. Yeah, bid in dollars because they round out the reach. There go Manuela. Which one of y'all hear loud enough? The Bob Barker era or the... Alright. Five, right in the middle.
Now
I have to
do it. And believe me,
it's
no problem.
Believe me. Did y'all hear that, Bob? Price, but Drew Carey says, "Now I have to do it. It's no problem."
One, two, five.
One, two, five. What? Oh, let's. Well,
Conquered Up. A technical sticky messes with this robotic vacuum and mop that intelligently maps and remembers multiple floor plans to clean your entire home from iRobot. Chanel, go ahead.
Yes, I say $850, Drew.
$850. Yes. Thank you. Beyonce.
$950.
It's a Super Bowl. Super Bowl.
$9,610.
$1,300. Come on up here. Safe crackers.
We had lock it in a fake safe.
Okay, so.
Third number two, Manuela, open up the safe. Let's see who's going to win. And it was hard to get in the safe because back there is a whole new home theater.
All right, so. All right, here we go.
Let's try for ball number three. What's that prize, please?
Okay, let's lock it up.
It's the Colomatic Champions.
There you go.
It's a brilliant Colomatic Champions. Well, right before your eyes. Now,
yeah,
that $20.
Get over there on the other side of the safe right there by the numbers. I'll tell you how you're going to win. 30. So all you have to do is give it
I want to know which one of y'all hit the most, the Drew Carey era or the Price or the Bob Barker era.
Now there's three numbers. None of the numbers should repeat. Right up this alley, all you have to do is dial in circle. The price. Like and if you're this. Right, the safe will open and no, you win everything. Like you need the price of the Blu-ray player.
You try to do better. You see, I was over there too far to the left, right down the middle. Well, now, I've never had anyone do that before. No, you don't understand.
680. How does that look?
I don't know which one y'all hear the most. Well, I hear both of them at the same time, but I don't know if some of you hear both of them at the same time as well. Oh. I wasn't paying attention to that. Paying attention to that. Oh! Oh! Y'all saw that? Y'all saw that? Let's see what she'll get. Oh! Ooh.
You're getting stronger and stronger. Now, you've won $100 and you've won the organ, but let's try to win that Super Bowl. With that, you can win those two prizes.
All right, in the Drew Carey era, the CBS went to a commercial break. Okay. But did the.
$100, you win
$300.
If it goes into the $50, you win $150. Go ahead. Don't pay for water. Let's see what she's gonna get. It's gotta be tied. These little guys. Oh. $50 more for a total of $250.
All right. Well, y'all, both of them is on a commercial break. PlutoTV with Bob Barker, CBS with Drew Carey. Okay? Mm-hmm. Yep. And for some of you that don't know, Johnny Olsen passed away in 1985 of October. So, as far as Alex Trebek passing away last month, you know, November the oh, I seen one versus 100. Game Show Central, GSC. Well, Game Show Network, still I call it GSN. I go both ways. GSN, Game Show Network, GSC, Game Show Central. Yep. Oh, Drew Carey back on. Okay. Sherry Brown.
Hi. Welcome to the show. Good luck to meet you.
Okay.
How about a prize, George?
Well, how about a car navigation?
Manuela! Yeah, when they did the model search in 2008, I voted for
command and lane departure guidance. Includes four speakers and one amp.
Wilma Flintstone? All right.
9:50.
Which one y'all hear the most? Do y'all hear the Drew Carey because I'm close to the TV? $1! Extra retail price. $530. Oh, she won it with the $1 bid. Okay. Cause I remember one time I watched somebody on Facebook Live, a pretty Asian girl, always having a harsh luck with finding a boyfriend. She about to play past the buck. All right, so you know, look at Drew Carey with a beard, as y'all know.
And behind one of those numbers, boom, car.
get a little lucky. Without knowing anything. What do you say, except how to yell $1, you can still win this car. But we also have
money. Oh, it's a beautiful girl right there. So, will y'all watch this with me for a whole hour? I got my phone plugged up, though. So my phone's still on the charger, y'all. I would never diss Drew Carey because he's the new host, you know? So, the show must go on, though. Jeopardy. Wheel of Fortune. Pretzels and mustard.
Yummy. All right, first up, that's 12-ounce bag of pretzel rods. And then a 19.25-ounce bottle of sauce. So it's called Pass the Buck. They're $369 and $499. Which side?
Oh, and our cheapo is right there.
Pretzels. Pretzel rods.
Well, Barker ain't gonna see y'all cheap old.
Is she right?
No!
We're going to move it on. First up,
no!
Reed German potato salad is an easy, delicious, year round favorite side dish. Visit reedsalads.com for recipes and serving suggestions. Then it's a 10 cap box of orange.
65? The front of the car. I'm telling y'all, El Cheapo wasn't as popular back then. El Cheapo wasn't popular back then. Yes! Yes! I told y'all El Cheapo wasn't popular back then. When things are so expensive these days, El Cheapo is popular. Chanel, she beautiful, yo.
Oh, no, that's a loser.
Oh!
But luckily, you have that second hit. Thanks to good old orange powdered drink flavoring. You can win a car because of that. Or $5,000, or $3,000, or $1,000.
Okay, let's see what Chanel going to win. When she won the new car?
$1,000.
So, where's that car, Drew?
The car was behind
number one, 5,000, behind number five, lose everything, and 3,000. Ain't she cute, y'all? I'm sorry to... Well, I better be careful because her boyfriend probably watching this, you know? So anyway, I don't know who watched Domino 7, you know? Cause if it's on YouTube right now, if she have a boyfriend, if she's married, he could be watching this right now, you know. So PlutoTV, as y'all watching, PlutoTV is on. Oh wait. Well, okay. Going to the third pricing game, you know. I do love them commercials, well patched commercials, McDonald's commercials, Doritos and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Never watched the Big Bill Hales commercial until. All right, Holly. Holly Holstrom, everybody. Some of the viewers was very upset about Holly being fired from the show. A lot of people was upset about Holly being fired from The Price is Right. We're in 1995, and some viewers was talking about they're going to start watching the show. Wilma Evelyn I don't know if y'all hear that. I don't know if y'all heard that or not. Elizabeth Helen Cusp, whatever. Esther bid. She probably bid nearest to actual retail price. Oh no, she didn't. She went over. So how many of y'all remember this episode? You know? Now, she playing Barker's Bargain Bar. I think they should have two sets of it. Barker's Bargain Bar and the Bargain Game. More below the extra two points.
Chanel, you want to say hi to somebody?
Okay, come on, Chanel. Oh! No. Oh, that would have been good in the first. Oh, I missed that one, y'all. Let's see what... PlutoTV is on a commercial break. Well, she probably gonna have a boyfriend in a few. 95 coming up.
Huh. 45 or okay. Less if you spin again.
Oh, one more.
Okay, yeah. 45 or less.
Yeah.
All right, so, supposed to be letting y'all listen to this, you know? Oh. Oh, over he goes. Well, he automatically in the showcase, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. So somebody calling y'all.
Hi everybody.
I ain't gonna answer that. It's not important because it always be them telemarketers. Alright, so I apologize for that interruption, y'all. The number showed on the TV, so I had to block that out, you know. It was just a telemarketer, that's all. You know, them ad calls, the, you know, scam calls and stuff like that. If it was something important, you know, y'all know I would answer that, you know. Okay, so, while I'm at my worker downstairs, I'll be right back. Let me go talk to my worker. Oh, wait a minute. Before I do that, the showcase showdown on the Bob Barker era zone. $5,000. If it stops on the $1, $10,000 more for the total of $11,000 way back in the day. Yeah, I love watching these reruns.
Just like that, the money game. So, Gladkowski on your back. Okay, spin the wheel. Has to go all the way around or they're going to boo you, Elizabeth.
Let's see.
Went all the way around. You have 20 cents. I'll bet you're
20 cents. Yeah, Drew. Yeah. Will Drew Carey shave? Oh, no. CBS On Demand. She better get it all the way around or we gonna boo her.
Hey, here comes that
$1. Oh. Oh, it went all the way around. Oh, wait. And y'all look at the wheel designs. Okay. I'm gonna watch this later before I upload this to YouTube.
$1,100.
All the way around at least once. Let's try a split screen for this. The whole episode.
Pick the most expensive prize. Exactly. That's all you have to do. Is it the fitness trampoline with the customizable bounce? The refrigerator, freezer, or the computer and the laptop in the printer all together?
Well. I was gonna. What's this girl's name?
He's gonna go with the refrigerator.
Manuela.
Excited to find out how much it costs for a customizable bounce. It is $1,246.
I don't even know if she know that I'm watching.
George Gray. We got a laptop. We got a
George Gray. Yeah, Roddy.
It's looking pretty good.
I don't know if it looks good or not.
Looking pretty good.
Let's see.
Can you read numbers upside down? Well, we better flip them over then. It is 3,000.
Yes. Yes. All right, so. All right, y'all. I guess that's all I'm going to watch, you know. So. Yeah, that's all I'm going to watch, ladies and gentlemen. While I vlog with y'all, so I'm still be watching several times though, Pluto TV and CBS. Okay, so all right, if my friend Brittany is watching, well, her crazy behind, Goofy Booty. And Erica, Goofy Crazy Booty. I'm just joking. All right. So anyway, y'all, I'm just, Johnny Olsen. Oh, I should have put the camera on Johnny Olsen. All right. All right, that's all for now, okay? All right, so this concludes this version of the Domino 7 Show, Facebook live stream, watching The Price is Right, both errors, okay? All right, goodbye.